One. All right, let's get playing Sound Dodger. That's terrible. Oh man, hello everybody. So many people in the chat, so nice to see you. I feel like I haven't streamed for so long. It's been since Tuesday. That's it, just Tuesday, and I already feel like it's been forever. We're working a lot on Choice Chamber. If you guys haven't heard, that game is coming out in under 2 weeks. Oh my goodness. We have a visitor. Illusion broken. Oop. What do you want, buddy? What are you doing? Sit. There you go. Just hang out right there. Watch me play Sound Dodger. Watch me play Sound Dodger. Watch me play Sound Dodger. Bean, did you get my tweet? How long ago was it? Not very specific. I get everyone's tweet to answer that question. Yes. Every tweet I get. I'm scrolling down. How old is this thing? I don't feel like looking for it. Whatever. If you sent me a level, I tried to get it. You know how it works. Every week, I always forget somebody's level. I always forget somebody's level. Oop, let's sort these little things. All right. I was told to play that one last. I think it's from Seth, so I'm gonna do that one. Let me know if this audio is too loud. I think it's at 25% right now. And we'll see. You know what? I can just stay quiet. We can go to the replay and listen to myself talk for just a second. Let me back out. We're gonna go to our replay. Does that work? Here it goes. And we'll see. You know what? I can just stay quiet. We can go to the replay and listen to myself talk for just a second. Let me back out.
It's pretty good, I think.
Replay. I think it's good. Let's not look at that again. And all right. Being the tweet about Sound Dodger plus Mac version, so I can use the editor not in Wine. Yes, I do remember. Yes, I got your tweet. Yes, I did. Why don't you email me? Some things you get, it takes longer than 140 characters to say some things. So go ahead and email me, you know my email address. Alright, Bean, move yourself to the other side. Yeah. I need to be able to do it without like clicking up like that. If I could just like wait, is she cursing? Hold on. Man, I've been letting it loop on the bad word. Well, let's play this. Skip the shower, buy the knower. Here we go. Ah! Aw, man. Wow, so the song just starts like the preview audio part. Something's creepy? What's creepy? You dancing myself around? It's okay, it's just moving a camera. We're all mature here. Oh, well there's my hit. If only I had that heart at the beginning. The lyrics of this song sound like a Tumblr post. Like not a specific one, just Tumblr. This song makes you uncomfortable. The harmonies are really nice. There is nothing to prove me. This is not a fucking movie. Why? Here comes the slowdown train! Choo-choo! Actually, it sounds similar to the artist I was playing when I started the stream. Ooh. I'll just stay in the middle and not move. I know you guys love when I do that. Bean, you have Tumblr? I love Tumblr. I do. I think I have 2 posts. I don't really use Tumblr. All right. Potential for anything. Well, I know this song pretty well. I mean, it's from V, the letter V 6 times, from the website, the letter V6tim.es. Oh, could have gotten that one. Are these V colors? I think this one's the main character. Captain Viridian. Oh, hello. Oops, I don't know how I touched that one. Hey, remember that time I played V and I did Veni Vidi Vici? It was during the 2,000 follower special. We were doing one game every hour for 12 hours. And my goodness, did we have fun with V. That was one of the ones that we wish we could just keep playing. Right now. Ooh, oh my, so much right there. How are you doing today, Bean Old Chap Meglor? I'm doing just fine. I feel a little bad that I'm missing the Smash Bros. Tournament right now. They're doing the top 8 melee on VG Bootcamp's Twitch page. It says it's FC, but I don't think this is like a big FC. Whatever FC stands for. They've had a bunch of them over the last 5 or 10 years. This one just says FC Return. Usually they have a number after it, like FC7, FC6. Those are the big ones. So this one's FC Returns, like the return of FC, I don't know. But anyway, there's still some big names there that are playing. And they just started top 8 like 20 minutes ago. So unfortunately, I'm probably going to miss all of it by the time this stream is over. So I'll have to catch the re-upload, the VOD. Luckily, there's that Twitch plugin called Retwitch, I think. And it's like magic, man. It is... Speaking of magic, are these bullets just appearing out of nowhere? Oh, I almost... Retwitch, yeah, it's a plugin that puts the chat back into a VOD. It only remembers the chat for about 2 weeks, and after that you can't see it again. But you're not watching it live, but it looks like it's live. Like, all of the chats appear at the exact times that they would have appeared if you were watching it live. It's really, it's just a beautiful thing to see. Really fun for me, for things like this where I want to, you know, see what the chat was saying during a tournament, but I'm not able to watch the tournament live. Because I'm streaming for you guys, playing Sound Dodger levels, you see. These are called sacrifices. I hope you appreciate what I do for you guys. Guys and gals, I don't know what my user base is as far as gender split, because there's male, female, and all the other splits of that, but I think you're all dudes, right? Are we all dudes? I don't know. Aludarin! Thank you for the follow. Haven't you followed before? Aludarin! Merci for the follow! I've never heard the arranged version. The P album? P-P-P-P-P-P? We appreciate you, Bean. Oh, thank you! Not everyone in the chat would admit to that. Alright, next! Windows! This looks a little dusty. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Hopefully that's not a troll. Last week you guys trolled me with Scarlet Empress. Sorry, what? Oh, they're not quite white. They're like off-white. Mother of pearl. Eggshell white. I've never checked the whiteness of an eggshell against, like, white paper. But off the top of my head, I don't think they're that much different. Are eggshells really that much off from white that you can call them eggshell white? Everyone knows what you're talking about. Oh, what a little burst there. Bean, your sacrifice is noble indeed. Sound Dodger Plus is greater than SSBM. Aww, well thank you. That's a tough thing to say. I should be ready for these bursts next time. Here, right there. That's not a good spot either. Never a good spot. Bean, my next levels are going to be 21 pilots again. I'm going to make you a fan. Is 21 pilots an artist group thing? Probably. I think the way you worded it sounds like I've played one before. My memory's so good.
So good, so good.
Actually, everything is a color, but none of them are actually white. I know, this one's like greenish, this one's like pinkish, purple. As I can see now. Nope. You guys thought the stream froze, or at least I was dropping frames. Untrue! The only thing moving was the progress circle. There's a burst coming. Oh, hello, friends! No. The first song being was Car Radio. Okay, that still doesn't help me. I play so many of them. I should check how many levels I have now from you guys. That is a fun burst. No good at it. There's like sideways bullets and... Oh my goodness. Hey, did you guys, why did no one tell me that Quiplash came out, like, a week ago? June 30th. Why has nobody told me? Quiplash. Game from the Jackbox team, the guys who made Drawful. And the other games we don't care about. But Quiplash, this one is, the first one is designed more so for, well, I guess not more so, but they really thought about streaming a lot this time, because before it was like 8 people maximum, or there was Lie Swatter, and that one is up to 100. But Quiplash is an infinite number. In fact, Lyric was just playing it like a half hour ago, if he's not playing it right now. And he had like 9,000 people in one game, which is pretty, sounds familiar, doesn't it? Oh, my score is 81%. Can you guys see that? Yeah, so Quiplash, you can... Well, it's still 8 players playing the game, but then everyone watching also hops into the lobby, and they help vote on stuff, and of course the winner is determined by votes. So the 8 main players do have a good... They have a bigger vote weight than the audience, but still it's cool allowing everyone to play. Who is Lyric? Lyric is the most followed and most subscribed person on Twitch. L-I-R-I-K. Let's play Lonely Rolling Star and hopefully it's not a... it's probably not a troll. This is from Ian. Ian wouldn't troll me. This is a great song from an even better game. So you're taking the color sensibilities from the game, Katamari? Oh, that's Sun Sun. I was doing verse two, sorry. I don't know any of the words. I know what they might kind of sound like. Oops. Oh, man! Sloppy! Could have had that. Katamari. Ishani. That means one something. Ishani is one. I can pick out two words so far. Oh man. Nice to have a song with the word rolling for a game that can like kind of have these rolling movements of the bullets and stuff. Oh. Protect the heart! Oh no. Oh, I don't know why I'm like bottom around so much. Maybe because I like the song. My, there's so much variety going on in this level. Oh, there's like a different pattern every few seconds. Like, I feel like after this fourth one right here, you're never gonna do this one again. Yeah. You guys know I worked for the company that made this game? They're called Namco. Oh man. Oh, it's gonna come back. Whoa. I also met the creator after he left Namco, Keita Takahashi. He's a cool guy. He works at a company in San Francisco now called Phenomena. He actually is working on a new game with them that's like designed by him and very much looks like something that came from the guy who made Katamari. It's a very his style game called Wattam, W-A-T-T-A-M, Wattam, and it's about hugging. Kind of like Katamari's about rolling. This one's about hugging. It's pretty great. Oh no, I probably should have been there. Alright, final chorus, even though we still have like 2 minutes left. All the songs in this game are long. Like, they're like 6 to 9 or 10 minutes sometimes. Some of them are over 11 minutes. It's a nice lengthy soundtrack, that's cool. Could I have just stayed in the center for this whole song? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Was this a zero? No. Here comes the main theme. That's how you know you're at the end. Starts playing the Katamari theme. I don't want to be there anymore. Oh, look, it's a lonely rolling star right there. Katamari. Doo doo doo. Hi, Bean. Hello, Tropical Blazer. Hi. Hi. Dear Bean, I wanted to say congratulations for dodging your first ever bullet in Sound Dodger Plus. I look forward to the first time you ever 100% level. He used to be good, but then he released the game. Relatively speaking, yes, I was the best before I released the game. Yeah. Oh, you said it right there. Look at that. Alright. OBS likes this level? Yeah, I don't believe you. Should I turn my bitrate? My bitrate's like 2,000. But since I'm partnered now, I can go up to like 5,000. You guys can like turn up your quality settings to source, if not already. Maybe another day. For now. Am I recording by you? Okay, I am. Screening phone calls! It already makes my game go slow just listening to it. This is an old level for me. I didn't expect it to still hold water. Lonely Rolling Star? That was great. Again, I'm biased by music I already like before I listen to it. Like, in Sound Dodger, but no, that was a good level. There's so much variety everywhere. Fun color scheme, fun, patterns themselves. They didn't get super difficult. Like, it looks like a doable 100% song, even though I got hit like 4 times. Also, keep in mind, it was my first time playing, right? You can't be amazing at something your first time playing. That's alright, you guys like to be harsh on me. You go right ahead and tell me that I'm... What did you... Well, I guess you didn't call me anything. You just said you requested I get good. Or get good, actually. Get good? Wait, did I get hit already? Oh, I guess I did at the beginning. Being in an untitled XML I made, there was a property that was needs heart equals undefined. What is it? What is this, trivia? I don't know. I can't check right now. I'm dodging all these brown things. Bean is actually doing good at this level. What? I don't know about that. You must be 20 seconds delayed. Rewind. No, it's not. I saw your problem. Accidentally backed out of the... What? And Bean came online after. What? What happened to the... Where did they go? The enemies just kind of glitched out. That was... Did you just make them spin super fast? Middle out of there. There? Was that a hidden enemy? How did you do that? How did you do that? Is this level go- Oh, wait. We're not done yet. Wait, what? Ah! What was that? I don't know how you did that. I've never seen that before. I have never seen that. Hey, what's up, Kevin? Cool game, bro. Thanks, man. Kevin, you were one of the first people to 100% the Flash version, the web version. I guess they're all Flash versions. The web version, right? Maybe. Or maybe it was the, maybe it was the Steam version, I forget. How's it going, man? Haven't seen you in a bit. I missed your show on Thursday. I was doing stuff. Body rocking. Alright. Let's play this one, because we're going in order. Oh my goodness, this one's from D. I just 100%ed Overdose and walked away, don't we all? Don't we all? Oh goodness. Alright, there we go. I gotta show off now. Kevin's here. I gotta pretend like I'm good at this game again. Hold on. I can just be horrible for you guys, but when... Oh no, I want the heart! Yes! Thank you. Alright. It sounds like Dizzy Rascal. I don't think it is, though. Oh no! Ooh! Okay. Oh my goodness. My body rocking, I get the point. Yep. Okay. Still got my heart. I'll just chill right here. It's always safe in the center. Good. Miami to Japan, very creative lyrics there. Why are you just saying Japan? Why don't you say the city if you're gonna say Miami for one? Like Miami to Tokyo? I guess the syllables need to fit. Could be Miami to Siam. I know it's not Japan, but at least it's a city in a nearby country. Oh. Oh. Yes. What? Oh, well, don't. Miami to Japan. Don't look at that. Didn't happen. I like how I cover the screen and you guys cannot have the screen full. Backwards bullets! Oh, man. The return of the magnificent. Yep. Miami to somewhere, some undisclosed location in Japan. Miami to Japan. Mm-hmm. We get the party cracking, ladies and gentlemen. Yep. There's your. Mm-hmm. Get the world popping. It's good. It's good to get the world popping. If only we all could be popping, the world would be a better place. It still looks like I have 100%. Are there just that many bullets? Get your body rocking, I hope so. Probably because it's a turbulent flight from Miami to Japan. Gotta go over the Pacific, go through some nasty winds. Actually, Miami, would you go the other way? I don't know. Huh? Is there any verse or is it just a chorus? Is this whole song one chorus that just keeps going? Are there any other travel destinations included in this song? I have a feeling we're about to find out. Miami to Japan. No. No, no. Oh, wait, did I really hit that bullet? I would go to my replay, but we can't do replays and we can't pause. If I pause, I'll lose my score. Lose my score. I will have a score penalty of probably 0.2%. All right. Let's hope it rounds up to 100. It looks like 99 right now. Oh, We've already been through these bullet points before. Yeah, we've covered this ground before. This is not new information to me. We get your body rocking. Alright, let's stay in the center, because before things didn't go great for me in the corner. Yep. And this stuff right here. I think I might round up to 100. As long as I don't get hit again. Let's see what happens. Memphis to Maui? That's the only thing I read in the chat this entire time. Memphis to Maui! I don't think there's one flight that does that. You'd have to take a second leg. Memphis to Maui. Oh, homing! Oh, purple and purple, what is this? You knew my score would be fantastic. Hey, that's gonna be 99. Oh, now it is. 99, alright. Bean, did you actually get a good score? What is this? What did you guys say? Back to tracks, here we go. I did okay because that wasn't an impossible song like you guys keep choreographing. It's behind you. Wait, this one's the teaser, right? Because this one's the original. The full one. And it's behind you. Hold on, let me keep sending me all these things. The entity, and you can play it's behind you whenever. Okay, so I'll play this now. This is a teaser, apparently. Bean, you got the worst score, like, ever. Okay, well, I'm gonna play this level now. Oh, my goodness, how many enemies? I think someone just got 100%. Oh, wait. Ah! Restart. Bean, there is someone behind you. Is this from Slender Man? Thought I had a good score. It doesn't look like it. I got hit. Alright, so there's a bullet coming out of right. Right over. Yeah, stay in the top left. Ah! Like this. Oh, and then I go down. Alright. I'm glad my speakers are so high. The volume. I can, well, in my, you know, my earbuds, I can really allow myself to just jump at the slightest, just little boop. Whatever, because I'm leaning in too. Alright, here we go. So we go up, down, and then down. There we go. All right. 100% right there, baby. There you go. There you go, asking me. Dreams of Above! Let's go. Dreams of Above. Made by Furret. Artist Master Maze. This is a quick song. This is like 1 minute, 1.5. Oop, I should have gotten hit there. I think. Possibly, probably. That's fine. Oop. Oh no! And here I thought I was good at this game. It's alright, you don't have to be good at games to have fun. Watch me play Sound Dodger. There you go. I like how the score was going down rapidly and the duration ring was going up rapidly. So they're both like fighting each other and kind of looking the same. All right, let's part's over. I'm sure we'll see it again someday. I don't know this song. Oop. But this song knows me. Hey, Bean, is that my blue? Pretty darn close. Bean, is that your sister? Don't have one. So, no. Oop, I got hit again. It's okay. It's okay. Bean, we demand a circles update. You're not getting one. That is a 3-year-old prototype. Trust me, you don't want an update for it. You do not want an update for that. Alright. 80%, I will take it. Bean, you have a brother. Yes, I have two brothers, both of them older than me. I do what I want! Jeremix easy. Wait, didn't I play Jeremix things last time? Oh, maybe I didn't have time. Oh, there it is. Okay, so I guess I didn't have time last week. Alright, well, let's go. Circles Plus? Bean, make a sequel to Circles called Spheres. Bean, can we please get Squares 3? Squares 3. No. No, I'm not just gonna start giving out my things. Mostly because they're unfinished things. Doesn't reflect well if you only start giving out your unfinished projects. It makes you look like you can't finish anything. But Bean, Sound Out Your Plus isn't finished. Oh, that's a different story. That's unfinished business. The game is finished, but there's always something. Always something that you could just add. Make something better. The point is stabbing me right in the circle. The point is they need to learn when to kind of just move on to the next thing. You can't just be staring at a pixel forever. There's plenty more pixels on the screen. Is that a strange metaphor? Alright, this is the easy version? Alright, that's fine by me. Easy version. Hey Bean, how do I choose chambers? You know, at random, in order, I don't care. Whatever makes you happy. This is the only song Adult Swim cared about for their trailers. No, that's not true. They used Lifeforms as well. For a brief part. They wanted to get dubstep for that young crowd. That's what the kids listen to. It'll get their attention, surely. Hey, where'd you come from? Ooh, ooh. Just let that one happen. I wasn't even gonna get out of my way. Alright, demonic part. Evil sounding. Very interesting choreography. Nice reinterpretation of the original original levels. I probably don't need to explain. You guys already know this, but this song is from Sound Dodger Plus, made by Mike Forrest. But this choreography, the actual level itself, the stuff that you dodge, is remade by whoever made this level. And that's it. 94%. I vaguely remember a Sound Dodger Plus Adult Swim commercial. If you go to Sound Dodger's Steam page, it's, I think, the first video there. It's very similar to that one. It's a little bit longer, I think. Bean, success in failure. We actually have a hashtag around here. It's called Classic Bean. It's when I mess up predictably. Classic Bean. Bean, will we see more speedruns of that game where you throw the stars off your head? You mean Mr. Gimmick? I would love to. Everyone says this. I want to do this thing more in the future. Like, ooh, I made a new blog. I want to blog post more in the future. Ooh! I did this. I want to do this more. Like, I just got a pizza stone for Christmas. It's a stone that you heat up to 500 degrees Fahrenheit, and then you make your pizza, put it on top, and then you put that back in the oven, and it cooks the pizza evenly underneath with all the heat from the stone. It's like a... it's made of stone. But anyway, I was supposed to make a pizza every month, and I only made two. And it's been 6 months now. So anyway, on that note, after Choice Chamber comes out, I want to stream more. More often than twice a week. Tuesdays and Sundays. I'd like to play things that aren't mine, because so many other games are fun. In fact, most of the games that are fun are ones I did not make. Believe it or not. And Mr. Gimmick is absolutely one of them. And I have Mr. Gimmick, the original cartridge, one in... I don't know how many Mr. Gimmick cartridges there are in the world, but I have one of them. There should only be maybe a few thousand based on the price that they're going for. Kev says, Bean, are you going to PAX Prime? I've forgotten. I am not going. I'm not going to PAX Prime. I am staying put right here to work on super secret stuff. Yay! And yes, of course, I am going to TwitchCon. Should be fun. Is Shmup Theory coming back, Bean? Is that what you're hinting at? Actually, my promise is that if I ever beat Ikaruga on one credit, I will make one more Shmup Theory post. Because it's been like 3 or 4 years now since I posted there. 2011? Yeah, something like that. Bean plays Minecraft. Oh boy. Get a Minecraft server. Oh man! Only for subscribers. Not happening. Don't worry. Armin! I always thought this was Armin Van Buuren when I was downloading the file. Let's see. Sound Dodger 2? Maybe not today. Bean, it would be interesting to see a Sound Dodger-like game where you fight or dodge bosses like the special boss in Choice Chamber, wouldn't it though? A Twitch version of Sound Dodger. Did I say Sound Dodger? Oh, I did not just say that on stream. Bean, I've been thinking about semi-blind hexagon again, but how to best present stream that, do you think? I mean, what you had going before was pretty useful. Let me kind of take this music off for a second. If you guys don't know what Kevin's talking about, semi-blind hexagon is where he plays Super Hexagon, except he physically tapes a black piece of paper onto the center of his screen. Or I guess I can just do this. It basically takes up like this size on the screen, and so he can't see where his player is, where it's spinning, but he can see the stuff coming in. And so he has to, he knows where he starts, and he knows where he needs to be, but doesn't know exactly where he is. He has to think about what it's like to hold left or right and spin that amount as you're going. So that's the so what he did before is he had a camera looking at his monitor, so you can see the tape the paper physically taped on, and then he had a bigger area of the capture of the game, so you could see at home what he was doing. And then I guess that also was proof that he wasn't using OBS to cheat, like he had OBS minimized. So anyway, that's what he was doing, and I don't have an answer that would be better, like a solution for how to make that a little bit better. Because it's nice to have proof that you're not cheating, and record for hardest distist, 38.26, which is fantastic. It's better than my usual time without playing blind. I don't know. I don't have an answer. If I come up with one, I'll let you know. But for the moment, I think you kind of covered all the ground you needed to. Now, hold on. Someone else said something. Dear Bean, have my babies. I'm so sick of them clouding up my room with their needy nonsense. I've tried hiring babysitters, but I kicked them out for demanding money of me. Who do they think they are? I'm the father? They're not the father. I don't get why this is so bad. Take these demons. No thank you. Bean, play the video game. So hypothetically, I could do it. Yeah, I mean, absolutely. Absolutely. Anyway, let's get back to the levels, and I'm going to... Number 4. Oh, we have to scroll, don't we? What letter are we on? I? Alright, here we go! Wait, we're at the hundreds? Oh. Let's just, you look broken. Let me quit the game real quick. Ooh. This always happens. There you go. Alright, we can turn... Should I turn controller search off? Will that help my performance? Nice game, Bean. Thank you. It wasn't meant to have like 300 user levels loaded at the same time. All right. Shift 4. Let's see what that does. Oh boy. And then that one. Back to Armin. There we go. Bean, how many gigs of sound on your songs do you have? How many gigs? I mean, I don't know. Let me see. How big is this folder? 1.6 gigabytes. And that includes both of the DLC packs, which isn't very much. It's maybe about like 100 megs or something. Bean should really clear out his levels next time he does all the levels. Yeah, I mean, I can just find all the ones that are older than a month. And just kind of put them in a side folder. Like, not delete them, but just kind of move them somewhere else. You can even make a subfolder in the Sound Dodger folder and it'll just ignore everything, which is what I do for housekeeping. When I don't want to delete something, but I want to keep it, I just kind of make a folder for it. And then the game ignores it. Yeah, so I'd like to play more Mr. Gimmick specifically, but also the whole Retro Room has heavily expanded in the last week. Heavily expanded, because we used to just have an N64, Dreamcast, PS2, and Famicom, but now we have gained an NES, a Super Nintendo, and a Sega Genesis, and then about 100 games or so. Mostly really good games on the NES and Super NES. Hit or miss on Genesis, it's missing a few key ingredients. Like, there's only Sonic 1 and Sonic and Knuckles, but no Sonic 2 or 3. They're missing for some reason. Luckily, there's a few, actually. There's three different retro game stores in Austin. And they'll most definitely have pretty much all those things. Or I could just go back home to New Jersey or have someone at my house send it to me. Because at home in New Jersey, I have maybe about anywhere between 500 and 800 cartridges from all my different consoles and things. So that would be pretty cool. Have those guys near me. I don't play them very much whenever I go back home. There we go. So streaming from the Retro Room would be kind of cool. The stream quality, of course, is nowhere near as good because it's a different computer and setup and everything. I'll have to make do with it. Unless I get a dedicated streaming machine for it. Right now I'm kind of just using my old laptop. I have to hook it up every time. But what else is going on? I mean, there's plenty of games on this computer as well. And sometimes you just want to relax and hang out with the chat and play a game or play games with the chat, right? Quiplash just came out last week. I should get that. I should get that and we should all play. Not tonight, though. We're playing Sound Dodger tonight. You guys know the schedule. Alright. Bean, I would drool seeing that many carts. Yeah. Wait, you guys, you want to see something here? Let me show you something real quick. This, because I'm going to find this really quickly. This is a photo, right, I can find this, albums, it's an old album, where's all my albums, there we go, no that's not it, I just saw it, there it is, okay, ba-ba-da-bum, let's see if this works, can I make you full screen, why are you not, no, full screen, options, enter full, yeah, that's not full screen at all. Why are you like the tiniest? Wow, I didn't take big pictures of things. Open image in new tab. Eh, we'll just do it that way. There we go. It's so blurry. Okay, so here's a picture from my home in New Jersey. This is just Nintendo stuff. So all the Sega and Sony things and Atari things are not there. But anyway, it's hard to see. I have some close-up ones elsewhere, but this is some of my Nintendo things that I have. That is a big Game Boy. That's one that I made out of styrofoam. But there's a Virtual Boy and old DSs. Oh man, bunch of players' guides, games, three different Fat Boys, NES, and then four player stuff. These weird old controllers, N64, blah blah. Mario 64 pinball. That one's pretty cool. What is that Donkey Kong thing in the bottom? This right here. That's the player's guide. Donkey Kong Country player's guide, official. There's a bunch of stuff. GameCube there. All the gold Zeldas right there, all stacked. It's really poor quality. It's hard to see. Kind of over. Yeah, you can kind of. Oop. Why does it keep. Every time I middle mouse, it like snaps back. But anyway, there's all the Zeldas. So there's like GameCube, N64, the two NES ones, and then the Game Boy one. So that's cool. There's the original size of the photo. That's why it's so blurry. Bean, can I just. Oh, and there I made an N64 out of cardboard. Or the N64 logo. That thing, it's hard to see. There's a zapper. I think I have some better. Don't know. Let me see. If I can. Let me see here. Is there a way I can make. Oh, can I just do. Oh, there we go. Of course, that's really tiny. I wish they would, like, actually full screen the pictures instead of, like. Oh, well. Oh, let me just find a better one. Let's see. A good little. All right, well, we'll go. Oh, we know what I can do. I can zoom in the whole. Look how tiny that is. I wish you could make that bigger. Because if I do Control Plus, it like. It doesn't exactly zoom. It zooms in from the wrong axis. Point, origin point. Is it wrong right there? An option doesn't let you like zoom in. Oh, well. But anyway, you can kind of see there's the three. Game Boys there. Let's see, a bunch of Game Boy games. Super. This is so cool. This is the Super Mario Brothers comics. This hardbound book underneath all the games there. What else we got here? GameCube. Blah blah blah. Game Boy Advance. N64 games there. You can see some Shadows of the Empire. Star Fox 64. Blast Corps. There's all the Zeldas again. It's so tiny. I'm sorry. Even more games. There's GoldenEye right there, chilling. Let's see. Bean, what's the rarest game you have? I mean, other than Mr. Gimmick. See, the shame is Mr. Gimmick is now the rarest game that I own. So now I didn't even know what it was before. Oh, you can kind of see the golden arches back there. McDonald's. That's McKids for NES, which is a fantastic game. For being a cash-in corporate thing, there's all my Mario little figurines. Oh, where is that keychain? I had a Famicom. Inside, I can tag it. Famicom scale. Oh, I labeled everything? What a nerd. Famicom scale model keychain. It's like in the. I don't know where that keychain is, man. That's a Mario 64 soundtrack, official. There's all the player's guides. More stuff. I know it's hard to see. Sorry, there's Virtual Boy games there. Star Fox is in there. Yeah. My Mario wallet from like 91 or something. Zelda keychain, or pocket watch, and then the leather watch as well. There's the beauty shot again. There's all the controllers, zapper guns. Yeah. Anyway, that's just some of my Nintendo stuff. And now the collection's even bigger. Probably can close this. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the rarest game I have other than Mr. Gimmick is. I love McKids. I don't care how much the angry video game nerd hated it. Well, it's not. It's not like a good game, but I really like it. Like I put it that way. Oh, it's in my left ear. Is that why the bullets are only on the left? Is that why you did that? And the game gets in full stereo once that beat hits in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and close enough. Oh, this is totally gonna get my VOD muted. Muting VOD in 3, 2, 1, and then of course the YouTube link is not gonna be able to be played either. No one's gonna see this after today. That's why you guys need to be here live. They always sound weird when they say yeah. That's what I was trying to demonstrate by saying it even weirder than them. was that? It just fell from my ceiling. Like a bug that forgot how to fly. This is one of my favorite songs from the 90s. A lot of people thought this guy, Lenny Kravitz, was going to be a one-hit wonder. That is not true, as he proved by having two more hits. A grand total of three.
Girl, I gotta get away.
Don't worry, he'll say it in a second. He'll say, girl, I gotta get away next time. Bean, you forgot the lyrics! There he goes. Ooh, look at that. Rewind on the O.
Oh yeah!
They do this weird, like, stuttering thing where he interrupts himself by saying it again. I want to get away, I want to get away. And you can hear, like, his voice, like, break right here. Like, he's talking over himself, the echo from the first voice is still on the second. Yeah! And he's like, oh, well, how many times did he say this thing? Did he record all of them individually, or are they just repeating the same two vocals? Like, they needed to extend the song. Song's not long enough for the radio, we gotta just repeat what he said, and he already left the studio. Is a different pattern than the rest of the song. Yep.
Yeah.
Am I safe? Safe enough. There's 100 right there. Bam. Bean, I saw a copy of Diablo for PS1, and it was like $50. And I just found out it's like 200. Diablo 1? I mean, I have that. I like the picture of Lenny Kravitz with the big scarf. Bean, play Groundhog already, and give critique, please. I beg ya. You know, every time you use caps lock, in general, it makes someone less inclined to do what you say. I hope you understand how caps lock works on the internet. Like, it certainly gets their attention, but once they see that you're asking for something, they tend to ignore it. So, if I see Groundhog, I'm going to skip over it now, because you're abusing capital letters on the internet. That'll teach you! Now we're going to look at a picture of Lenny Kravitz with a big scarf. There you go. Google automatically completed it for me. Let's see if I can do this. How do you full screen? Oh, that's right. Let me make sure. Okay, I'm just going to pre-screen here for stuff we can't show on Twitch. Okay, we're good. So here's Lenny Kravitz's big scarf. This is like, this is so fantastic. Oh, I see it again. Where'd the thing go? There's something that's... Spider? What is that thing? Anyway, that's him with a big scarf. And that's not the original. I think this one's the original. Wow, like, you can just tell the photoshopping. They made the bush bigger, too. Look at that. Why did they make the bush bigger? That's weird. But anyway, that's the original. It's still huge. But this one, like, they shopped it to make it even bigger. It's fantastic. And then I saw something else that's weird, and it's this one. Alright, well, that's the Lenny Kravitz big scarf I wanted to show you. That went just exactly as I expected it to. Back to track, let's keep going. Bean, please don't update circles. Nice try. Approaching Nirvana, let's go! If it's working. I didn't say I do the opposite of the thing that you said in caps lock, by the way. But Bean, if you don't not update, then you do update it. Oh. No, you've got me on a case of logic. Lowercase is for the lower class. Huh. I would like to think that anyone's free to use it. You should not be looked down upon. Looked down upon. Wow. Looked down upon. If you ever use lowercase letters. Look at E.E. Cummings. A legend in the world of poetry and short stories and writing, and the man never used punctuation or capital letters in his life, aside from when he did, which wasn't very often. Man, could we make the audio quality on this any worse? Is this like 96 kbps? I'm getting hit every time I'm disgusted by the audio quality. It sounds like an audio preview on the first iTunes. I'm just kidding. I mean, it does sound bad, but I don't really care. It's fine. I can hear it as music, and that's all that matters. Ooh! This is kind of like what the entity is going to be making me do. Dodge a bunch of things. Oh, no. Alright, there we go. You know what else I want to do? Mario Maker Mondays. I don't know which day of the week, but Monday is great for liberation. I want to play as much Mario Maker as my life will allow. I'm so looking forward to that. September 11th, it comes out. I pre-ordered on Amazon, so I have to wait an extra day or two for it to ship. Unless they screw up and send it to me early, like they do sometimes for other games. All I want to do is just make levels. Make levels for Mario Maker. And play other people's levels, of course. Oh my goodness, anybody here have a Wii U other than... I know Middle Thought does. We played Smash Brothers one day. Just one. Yeah. So looking forward to Mario Maker. Super Mario Maker. I gotta call it by its full name, because I changed it for some reason. It used to be called Mario Maker, I think, because they wanted it to be like Mario Paint. In fact, the font that they used is the same for Mario Paint. And it wasn't called Super Mario Paint, it was just Mario Paint. Then eventually, I guess they're like, you know what? It's not Mario Paint as much as it's Super Mario Brothers, Super Mario Brothers 3, Super Mario World. And new Super Mario Bros. Why isn't the word super in the title if all four of the games you can skin, reskin, and make levels for contain the word super? So I guess they're like, you know what, you're right. Then again, the word brothers is in all four of them, so. Yes. Bean, I have a Wii U, can I add you? Yeah, we're all gonna have to get hooked up for Super Mario Maker. Everybody get Super Mario Maker. That is a required game to have if you own a Wii U. And it sounds like they're making it kind of easy for keeping track of friends' levels or just users in general who make levels. Like, you can follow a level creator after you've played their level. In case you want to get updates for whenever they make future ones. So that's pretty cool. And what else is interesting about that? Oh, you can't set the difficulty of your level. The difficulty of level is determined by how many people have completed it as a percentage. Which is pretty interesting. You also cannot upload your level until you're able to beat it. Which is one of the best ways of checking against impossible levels. You just have to be able to do it yourself. And since you made it, you should know how to do it. Alright. I always like these homing patterns. Especially when they come in from all sides. You just have to keep weaving in and out of this, like, moving shape. That part's really fun. I don't think I have to move for the rest of the game. Oop, maybe I do. Bean, buy me a Wii U? No. I have a phone, Nexus 7, a $1.5 grand computer, but I don't have a drawing tablet or a Wii U. That's fine. Sounds like you have a lot of goodies anyway. Bean, I really wish I had a Wii U, but I don't have the money to buy one. Don't worry, no one's buying them anyway, so they're just going to keep coming down in price. Not as rapidly as the Virtual Boy. I think the Virtual Boy was out for like 6 months, and then I bought it for $50 with a bunch of games at a store, not like a garage sale from a friend. It was at the store for $50, like no one wanted to buy them. They just discontinued them, and the stores had to get rid of them. I don't have the Wii U because I don't like to waste money! Shots fired! Bean, do you have the Wind Waker Wii U with the decorated gamepad? I don't have the special edition. I have the game, the Wind Waker HD. No, I just have a regular black Wii U. I don't know when I got it. 3 Januaries ago. Sound Dodger Plus changelog. Cannot save levels unless you are able to 100% it. That one's interesting. If I ever had a an actual database to upload them to so everyone else could download them, I would have some type of check like that. So you can't just upload whatever. Like, make sure it doesn't crash your computer when you play it. Don't worry. We're not going to have a database. Not having... Bean, I'm sorry I abused you. And I will ask the correct way next time. I just really want you to play Groundhog because I put so much work into it, and I even had to change the MP3 once. Do I have your forgiveness? O-W-O. I know it's a face. It looks like owl. Owl? Owl, which is a Japanese word. Classic Bean, what'd I do this time? I still don't appreciate toxicity in the chat. Learn to deal with it. Oh man, I'm getting in people's business. Aw, oh, look at you kids, fighting it out. Use your words, use your words. Kevin says, man, I'm looking for a way to overlay PNGs, but everyone is only using that kind of thing for crosshair assists and such. So all these utilities are like cheat-ish. I mean, you want to find a way to make a PNG stay on your monitor? If you need something like that, man, just let me know. I can hook you up. I can hook you up! Because whatever. I'll hit you up after the show. I'll see if I can help you out with this thing. Whatever it is you think you're trying to do something for semi-blind. I found a few programs that can make a PNG sit on the desktop, but it's lost as soon as I go full screen. Yeah, well, we'll talk after this. I'll see if I can help you out. Shouldn't be too bad. I don't know about the full screen thing. That's what might set it off. We'll see. Bean, add texture packs and mod support to Sound Dodger, please. No. Not happening. If you guys didn't know, this game was released in 2013, and that means that there's not really going to be anything major being added to it, especially like that. Anyway, I won't hijack your chat with my quibbling. Hey, don't worry about it, man. You are welcome to... you know, theorize what should be done. We've got a lot of Hexagon fans in here, by the way. And fans of you. I try and get people to go to your channel. If you guys aren't following OTDQ, you guys should do that. He's another game developer. He is an audio extraordinaire, works at Power Up Audio, and he's going to be working with Studio Bean on a future title. What? That's not even confirmed! We haven't even talked about it, but it's like a wish. It's like a dream team thing. I'm just going to keep saying it till it's true. It ain't true yet. Ain't true yet. I'm also a billionaire. Scarlet Empress, here we go. One of my favorite songs. Hopefully not a troll this time. Hopefully not a troll this time. Moyen! Here we go. Very short song. I always hear something different every time I play the song. And by play, I mean in a music player, not play the sound dodger level. This is my first time playing legitimate one. Look, it's not a troll so far. Maybe the last second you're gonna pull something on me. Pull a fast one over my... Oh. Pull a fast one over my eyes. Over my ears? Are these the colors from the album? I think they are. From the album cover, Teenage Color. I know Kevin's already probably said what games he's worked on, but off the top of my head, I can already say Crypt of the Necrodancer, and that's it. Action Hank. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. I don't want to be right there. Oh, goodness. Death's Gambit, Viking Squad, right? 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 Towerfall. Darkest Dungeon, Roller Derby Disco Dodgeball? Roller Derby Disco Dodgeball, right? That's what it's called. Oh, and there's a few more. Starcrawlers, Wanderlust Adventures. Yeah, there's a lot there. A lot of big titles, man. Like, Power Up Audio is, like, the name in audio work in indie games. Like, that's who it is. There's nobody else. You guys aren't even in competition. Who else is there? Rhetorical, there is no answer. Chelsea told me I might be good to do UI and UX since I studied graphic design. Yes. Sorry if the level is not very good, Bean. I made this level the second the last stream ended. As an apology for the troll one that the other guy made for me. I didn't think it was bad. I enjoyed it. Again, I'm biased because it's one of my favorite songs ever. And, I don't know, a terrible choreography I think I would still enjoy. But this was not terrible choreography. No, I did enjoy it. It was not bad. No need to apologize here. We're sponsoring SGDQ, that is right. What is this? Right, Power Up Audio is sponsoring Summer Games Done Quick, coming up in just a few weeks. Oh my goodness. Did I already get hit? Excuse me, I just got hit. Even if the stream falls short with not enough levels, show us Squares 3. I'll have to go find it. I don't know if it's on this computer. It might be. Alright, so there's a burst right. How did I get hit so fast before? Oh, man. So if you guys ever watched Summer Games Done Quick, or any of the Games Done Quick things, you would see that they have audio problems here and there. Sometimes you don't hear the game, you don't hear the commentator. To hear too much breathing. So Power Up is going to be there to like make sure the whole week-long speedrunning charity marathon sounds good. Sounds as good as the players are skilled. So that's exciting. That's kind of a big thing when you start doing something like that. Kind of branching out, doing new things. Still in your little neck of the woods, but it's an exciting thing. Am I talking too loudly over this loud song? I don't know. Bean, what is your favorite more well-known artist? Probably Daft Punk. Daft Punk's very well-known, and they're one of my favorite artists of all time. I don't like their latest album, to answer your next question. That's where everyone's split. They either love it or hate it, and it's... You don't get as much of a unanimous I love it like you do with their second album, Discovery. I feel like Discovery is the most liked album of their four. I'm not counting Tron. That's a soundtrack, not a album. And Homework, their first one, is the one that's kind of split. Like, you love it, hate it. And then their fourth one... Oop. Ram is a... Oh, what am I doing here? It's a frowny face! It's an emote! Oh, God. Ram is kind of another half and half. And then their third album, Human After All, is the one that, like, more people dislike than like, is what I feel. Like, it's okay, but no one's, like, excited for it. But anyway, with all that said, Daft Punk is one of my favorite groups. The Prodigy, Linkin Park. I'm saying too many names now. I mean, I like the old Linkin Park. I like the old Prodigy. I don't like any of their either of their new stuff that they've been putting out the last 10 years or so. Hoo-hoo. Oh no. Bean, Ram was a dance album. Why are you telling me that? Really, it's just a dance to Giorgio Moroder's voice as he talks for like 6 straight minutes about the story of the invention of electronic music? That's supposed to be danceable? Is this an original color scheme? Is this from the editor? I'm not going for that art. Not going for that one. This song just gonna abruptly end. That's alright. I thought we were a lot closer to the end than that. Time to do an 80-hour long stream. Me? Why? What did I do? Why am I getting an 80-hour long stream? What? Bean, thoughts on Justice. Justice is fantastic. I absolutely love Cross, their first album. I listen to it still often to this day. I mean, it came out, what, 2008 or something like that? Their second album is cool. It's not bad. I don't like it as much as the first one, of course, because the first one was just so danceable. Bean, are my levels at least half decent? Yeah. Yeah, they're not bad. Was that one yours? That one yours? Let me see. BB Kid. No. Which ones are yours? Unless you're... Bean, are my levels average? I don't think anyone in this list makes bad levels. I've had troll levels, but they're intentionally bad, so I mean, it's not like... You didn't see that coming. No, you... By this point, the only people... First off, sending me levels or making levels... I've learned so much because you've made so many of them. So it's very interesting to see what you guys come up with, because you have this restrictive box of all the things you're able to do in the editor, and now here you're making all these interesting patterns and ways of manipulating the code, and I gave you the ability to change stuff in the XML file itself so you can go even further than the editor allows you to. And look at these cool things you guys are doing! Pretty much every stream you do something I've never seen before. Collectively, all of you. And that is really cool. And I'm gonna keep getting hit by everything. You're horribly wrong, Bean. What? Am I? I thought we already knew that. Bean, one language would be good to learn for making apps? It depends if you're on Windows or Mac. I don't know much about the Mac side. What do you use? What's that language called? They just had created. You can use emotes as your variables. Swift, Source, Swank, Sync, Swap. Something. It's a one-syllable S word. Maybe it's 2 syllables. It's definitely not 3. But on Windows, I mean, you would use C++, right? You can use that. For making apps. I don't know what kind of apps you want to make. You want to make games or apps? I don't know. But, what was that? Yeah, C++. If you learn C++, you can pretty much make anything at that point. I mean, that's what Windows is made in. It's kind of interesting that you can make C++ apps in Windows. And Windows was made in it. Bean is ignoring me. Am I dead? Nope. You're typing that out, man. You know how these work. You type things out, that means you're alive. It was one of the surefire ways of checking the lividity of someone. Bean, you made that word up. No, I didn't. I just used it wrong. Lividity is totally a word. Mm-hmm. Bean, games, obviously. Well, that's not obvious to me. I want to make some apps that aren't games. I'm just never going to make them because the App Store is a crowded cesspool of garbage. Did you hear that stat? There's 300 games on average released every day on the App Store. 300 games, and most of them are clones and terrible, terrible things. But Apple doesn't care because they all potentially make the money, right? So they don't care about that stuff. And that's already been covered many times by many writers and bloggers or whatever. Bean, you made that word up, did not. Bean, did you word that up, mate? No. Unity can be used to make mobile games, that is true. You get a little bit limited if you use Unity because it can only do so many things because it has a big overhead for the engine being included. Groundhog! Next. I do what I want. We already played that one. Motivation, the motivator. Discouraged. If I had to rate my levels on a scale of 1 to 100, I'd give Revolving Lights a 55, Dora a 70, and potential for anything a 70 also. Bean 20, Flappy 2048, yeah, that's a clone of two things. 700 plus for iOS, extra levels for 99. There was a time when we were going to put Sound Dodger on mobile.
Do that just it!
Never happened. Is this the
just
motivation?
Do it!
Hold on. Motivation! Here we go. Alright, so I gotta be like right here.
Do it! Just do
right,
it!
Right there. So I'm not gonna move. We're gonna clear the first pattern. Here we go.
Do it! Just
wait, I got hit!
Do it!
Oh, it moves my. There we go.
Do
it!
It.
Just
do
it!
It. Oh, don't God. Let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow.
That's true.
So just do it!
Shy, you're right.
Your dreams come true!
You're so right, Shy LaBeouf.
Do it!
Oh! That inhale right there.
Some people dream of success while you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible!
It's true, man. What's this homie doing?
Point where anyone else would quit, and you're not gonna stop there! No! What are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it!
Okay.
If you're tired of starting over, stop giving up.
Oh, that was great. Cries in the corner because Bean hates me. No, I don't hate you. I don't know why you would think that. Can you even picture me hating another person? Me! Me, Bean, hating another person. No. Amazing how this plays right as Bean is talking about a mobile version of Sound Dodger. Just do it. Not happening. Not happening. Are you linking to me 100% you got on motivation? Very good job. Bean, there was this level I asked you to replay last stream because Mono was bad at paying attention and you didn't get around to replaying it. Please play Life-Changing Moments, seem minor in pictures. I'd really love some feedback. Didn't I play it last week? Did I not? Life-Changing Moments. Life-Changing... What's up, Superhero Bear? Let me throw a neck into the chat. A fellow subscriber. I don't know if I'm considered a fellow subscriber because I'm just the host. They just give me the subscription automatically because it's my channel. I don't have to pay myself money after all. Thank goodness. Superhero Bear, what's up? All right, what else are you guys saying? Are you guys saying anything else? That's about it. Bunch of necks in the chat now. Oh, we got our pleb necks coming in as well. The double pipe. All right. Back to tracks. Snap back to reality. Oh, here comes Voodoo People. Is this actually Prodigy? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Magic people, voodoo people. This is, I don't know if this is the version from Hackers. This is the original version. Okay, I know the version from the movie Hackers, which is a remix of this one. Wasn't I just saying I like Prodigy? Hoodoo, hoodoo, what you done did? Oh man, getting hit all day! Icon-based giraffe neck. Getting hit, but I can't see it because it's always red! Or maybe the one I know is the original and this is a remix? I don't know. I thought the one I heard from Hackers was the original. Anyway. Oh my goodness. This is a fast level. Look how fast the rings are going. This is like 200%. Oh, they're still coming while I have to... Ah! I don't know how I dodged all those sets just now. Alright, I'll go with it. I will go with it. There we go. Oh, I just went into the bubbles. Voodoo hoodoo, what you done did? Be a better way to guarantee I know what I'm doing. These homings are so fast! Oh my goodness. Do I just do this and hope for the best? Oh my goodness. Alright. More of this. Can the homings come out now? Yeah. There they come. Little mosquitoes all around me. It's impossible, is it? You sent me something impossible? Why would you send this to me? You know I try my best. Give me something impossible. That's cruel. I don't really care. I feel like half the things you guys send me are impossible. Am I out of touch? Maybe. Oh my goodness. How do you do this like surgery movement while these dudes are... Hmm. There we go. Okay. Hey.
Just do it!
You know what you can't do? Because there was no audio is when he did the flex thing, right? Didn't he, I was hoping, because this is 10 seconds, the previous 10 seconds long, I was hoping you would have him say, "Do it!" in, like, the last, like, split second of the audio preview. But anyway, he does the if I can do this without rolling over everything. He does this really cool flex at the end. You guys know the flex that he does? See, I can't go far away enough because I got the dang green screen so close. Like, this is the green screen right here, so I can't. I gotta, like, squat. Like, standing is like this. So I have to, like. See, that's too low. That's sitting. I gotta be, like, right. Damn, I gotta, like, pull my legs all the way out. Alright. Like that. There we go. And he just does. Oh, no, you need to see my arms. He just does his, like. Oh, man, I can't do the flex. I gotta move my green screen. Hold on. I move this thing back. Whoa, is there a dog right there? Hi, Kai.
Kai Pai, what you doing over there?
Were you watching me the whole time? It's my dog right there. Let me flex with the sound dodger. Can I flex now? Oh, that's pretty good. That's good. Now he can see me. Okay. Illusion broken. He just... Yeah. What does he say? Just do it? I forget what the last lines were. He just goes like... And then just walks away. That was it. Walks away. I think he came back and did something else. Shia LaBeouf. What a man. What a man. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, was that my chair? Oh, that's my chair. Alright. Alright. How's the screen looking? Is it okay? I don't even know anymore. Do do do. Okay. All right. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it. All right. Bean, disable sound dodger in the background and just record yourself doing "just do it" in front of a green screen so we can use it. I don't have a big enough green screen. You guys saw it. My green screen is the perfect size to be here when I'm sitting. So even when I have a guest on the show, we're like super cramped in here. I need the whole back wall to be a green screen. That would be nice. Just the whole back wall and I can get up and walk around. All right. So we have only a few songs left and we have 20 minutes left in the stream. Oh, the hard version of this one. All right. Let's do the hard, but the easy one was like fairly difficult, so now I'm curious what makes this the hard version of that one, because I didn't do too great on the easy one. We'll see. I do what I want. Man spreading. Who are you? Welcome to the chat. I don't see you around these parts too often. Unless you're a lurker. Bean, I found the hard version pretty funny. This? It's funny? What's... I would never think to describe a level as funny. Maybe the Shia LaBeouf one. That one's funny. Oh, I'm laughing just thinking about it. I'm glad someone made that a level. If we could just have... fun things like that, these sound dodgy levels every week. Be worth my while. See, if I'm expecting them though, I'll be like, okay, did anyone make a level for this thing that just came out this week? On the internet, that everyone's talking about. Oh man. here.
I'm new.
What I want. Red and blue, should I throw my glasses now? Wait, is this... this waves from nothing? This is like a completely different choreography from the easy version. Oh wait, we're not at that part yet. Nope. B, make sure you have time for Entity. I'll make time, don't you worry. I think we have time. There's only like 4 levels left. And then we've played them all 3,000 levels. Oh, I guess. Just put the 10-hour version of Neon Cat on auto-gen. Yeah, that'll load quickly. Whoa, oh, okay. I like that. I'll just, like, scoot it out. Happy 4th of July! I got a red... well, a red and blues. Not too much whites, but... red and blues, I got two or three colors. Oops.
I'm due.
Oh, hello. Oh, no. Okay.
I'm due. But I want.
Ah, yes.
I'm due.
I like the shape of that. That right there, this green thing right there, that reminds me so much of, and I'm gonna show you guys. Let's see if I can find this. TMNT LCD. Oh, there it is. Wow, my memory serves me right. So that reminds me, that shape, that green bubble shape right there reminds me of this LCD game from like 90 or whatever. It is terrible, like a Tiger Electronics type thing. I think this was before Tiger had a monopoly on those, but it was not the same shape and was upside down, but it kind of looked like that, right? Just a little bit. It sounds terrible. I remember the terrible music right now. It wasn't the Ninja Turtles song at all. And it just looped up. And look at this. Look, it's like a... it's two button. Look at this thing. Look at this controller. Right? This is a wobbling D-pad. It just kind of like tilts. Right? And the two other buttons you do is just another D-pad that just tilts. So you can't press both at the same time. So you can't jump and attack. You can only jump or attack. It's weird. Bean, why are you 140 years old? Hey, man, this is whatever. This is all we had for handheld. This is before Game Boy, man. Or was it? I don't know what the year is on this thing. I can't read that. If it says 89 or 88, then it's probably before Game Boy. This is all we had. And even when we had Game Boys, we still bought. Even when we had Game Boys, we still got Tiger Electronics games. Bean, do an autogen of the Star Spangled Banner. I'm one day too late for that one. Bean, it would not load quickly. Why would you lie to people? I thought we were friends. I just said it wouldn't load quickly. Procrastinating Sunday! Someone finally caught on. Ooh, I still have some Pepsi left. Groundhog Day! Here we go. Jug. It says jug. Beat jug. Green screen doing stuff. Oh!
So you want to be a DJ?
We have to dodge the hearts.
It's going to take an awful lot of practice. Are you ready? Well, let's find out, shall we?
No. Okay. Oh my goodness!
Let's face it, that was easy. Why don't we take this to the next level? Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
can't see. That was impressive. I think it's time I introduce you to a friend of mine. Let's call it feedback.
Shall we see? I like how Bean just gives up and watches. I am watching because this is a really well-made...
It's time to sort out the men.
It's a very technical level. I don't know if it's possible by any human, but it is certainly... Like, you said you put a lot of work into it, and that is absolutely true. And I am admiring all of the work that went into this. There is so much going on.
Crumbs.
And those stutters and rewinds are fantastic. So I'd rather, like, enjoy the good stuff rather than be upset that I'm never going to get a good score on this level. I'm just going to let it happen. Let it just play through.
Oh my goodness.
Love.
So far, so
the heart's always upside down if you don't move when
do
it touches.
You really think you have what it takes to compete with the mighty
Scratch Alerts?
This could be a step in the bar.
Motivation.
Putting you off. Don't fall apart now.
And what should I use for auto-generating various bullets for those levels I made with 300 plus enemies?
Ooh, that's fast.
What? What should you use for auto-generating?
There's really no point. I warned you.
Yay! Boop. Like the XML lines. What should you use for auto-generating various bullets for as well as I made with 300 plus enemies, like the three of the XML lines? Oh. I mean, you could use... it depends what you want to do. I mean, if you just want to do like a search and replace. Oh, Kevin's got it. He thinks he's got it. All right, let's hear it. I have to play windowed, but it's eight. All right. Well, I'll still see if I can help you out so you can play full screen. Yeah, I mean, I would just use Notepad++ for like search and replace. If you want to actually change the values programmatically, I mean, you'd have to... get some type of programming language to do this. So we got... It was just the one? Is this the last one? Have we played all the others? Let me resort. See if it breaks. Usually it breaks right on this point. Oh, we gotta go up. 70. Should have picked one with a better score. Wait. Score... Oh, this is the worst score at the bottom. No, I want shift 4. What are you doing? I didn't say just 4. Oh, now we're at... Okay, let's go back up. 75, 76, 77, 78, 79. 82. There's a lot of levels here. Fun fact, everyone who does healthy stuff dies, as far as you know. 96, we're almost there. There's only a few hundreds, don't worry about it. And... One level! There you go. One level. And look how slow Flash is. Oh my. Alright, last level of the night! Let's make it a good one. Let's make it an okay one. Oh, good, we sped up a little bit. Oops. Sorry. Oops. Classic Bean. Classic Bean. Getting hit all day, son. Why am I getting hit so much? Am I not good? Need I get good? Oh my goodness, there we go. Heart? Oh, it's gone. Oh, it's coming back. I got it. It's behind you. I heard it. Didn't register till after it was in front of me, but I heard it. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Yeah, there we go. I mean, this was a fun stream. There were some highly unpleasant issues, but I had fun. Well, I'm glad you can look past them and say you had fun. I like how that looks. So cool looking! Oh wait, I should probably get out of the... Okay. Ian wants the stream to end prematurely. Oh. He's probably thanking me before I just close the chat and don't read it at all. That's not true, I usually leave it open for like a half hour just to make sure anyone has questions gets those questions answered. Believe it or not, people still talk to me after the stream is down, like minutes later. Just leave the tab open. Bean, do we still get copies of Squares 3? No! No, you don't. Behind you. Sometimes the level freezes right on the beat. I don't know if that's intentional or it's actually not able to handle this. I just don't know. Bean, make triangles. What? Bean, make pentagons. What? Bean, make hexagons. What? Bean, what is your favorite kind of bean? Baked? I mean, they're good. Cranking beans, man, they go well together. If only I had a friend named Frank. We'd be such a great pair. Oh, what an emotional finale. The piano chords, they mean so much after all of those dropped beats. Welp, got hit on the final. Ooh, okay. Bean made dodecahedrons. Bean make lines. Bean make Googlehedrons. Bean is a cannibal. Gif. Google hedrons are almost circles, though. Almost. Almost, but not quite. Bean, do we still get copies of Squares 3? Are you the one who just asked that 2 minutes ago? Are you the same person? I think so. Alright, so that's all of them because I can't play this level without breaking my own heart. Oh, you wanted me to play your level, and your level was called, something with an L? Wait, I want them alphabetical. Title, Ascending. Alright, which means we're at S, R, P, and M. Oh, life-changing moments. Is this the one? I thought I played this. Life-changing moments, C minor in picture. Okay, this is the one I was supposed to play. I was requested by Furt to play this and give a critique on it. So we're gonna play this. Bean, divide 0 by 0. Nice try. Nice try. I'm not falling for that one again. Something's coming out right there. Okay. I don't think it knows where I'm trapped right now. The game might think I'm in the center somewhere. Oh! Was not looking. That's fine. That's fine. We're still safe right here. Right? Okay. Nothing has aimed at me yet. Uh-oh, we're turning. Oh, and those are backwards. Oh my goodness. That's the game freezing, stuttering. It's not your stream, it is on my end, apparently. Peace, GGs, thanks for the stream. Thanks for stopping by, Kev. Always a pleasure to even be graced by your text self. Good luck with the Sound Dodger stuff. Oh my goodness. Did I say Sound Dodger? Good luck with the hexagon stuff? Did I say it right? Oh goodness. Ooh. Yep. Yep. Oh goodness. Is it even a good idea to be here? This Oop. I'll save there. So that was very interesting. Let's see. Music choice is fun. Nice color scheme. You have interesting use of darks and lights, like pitch black and these light grays. We're just chilling out here. It got very dense in the like the middle 80% of the game, the level. I think it was a little too much for me. Maybe if I played it again, I'd get a better score now that I know what to expect. But I didn't see any, like, guidance of where I need to be. It's kind of like, here's everything, and, good luck. You know, like, is the center safe? Is it safe on the sides? I don't know. But there's it was very pretty, and I liked how like the cyan ones were like going backwards versus the gray ones going forwards, and they kind of had their different personalities and like how many of them there would be at a time. Not bad, a little confusing for me. Let's see the difficulty. I think that would be, I don't know, that's at least a 4, maybe 5. Dare we go into the +5 area? And you gave it a 5. So yeah, that's right on point, I think, for what you thought it was. Bean, thoughts on Groundhog? Groundhog was, Groundhog was very interesting as well. I need to look at it again, because I remember it being, very interesting. Let's see if it... Kind of understood working. This is the one that was, this is the crazy one, right? Bean, thoughts on Entity? Wow, you guys are asking. Yeah, this one. Okay. Yeah, there's all the colors there. That one was crazy. Lots of different things. Fun to watch, not fun to play, but as a visualization, it's pretty good. Bean, thoughts on I'm something? Something got eaten by my chat. I don't know. What's going on down there? All right, well, anyway, thanks for being here for Sound Dodger Sunday, everybody. I know I can't give you critique all day on stuff, but I do appreciate you guys being here. I'm going to be back on Tuesday for the Sound Dodger... nice try, Bean. For the Choice Chamber Developer Show every Tuesday, 1 p.m. Texas time. What is that? 2 p.m. Eastern, 11 a.m. Pacific. You know how it works. It's like that. It'll be at this same channel, and I'll be playing the newest stuff in Choice Chamber. And that's always exciting, right? Kind of. Bean, thoughts on the state of the Ekinomi? Could be better. Could be better spelled. Sad news about Greece having to keep finding ways to not completely implode on itself. But anyway, let's fade in our music very slowly. There we go. I'm really good at this. Next song. No. Nope. Something with bass. No. Ooh, you hid. There you go. Bean, thoughts on the meaning of life. It's great. Alright. Have a good night, everybody. Sleep well, eat your vegetables, drink your Pepsi. And as always, if you're feeling demotivated, just do it. Seriously, do it. Don't let it just be a dream. I'm paraphrasing this terribly. Just do it! No, wait, I just got a better idea. Hold on. Hold on. I just got a better idea. No, wait, this one. There we go. Just do it! No, wait, this one. There we go. Just do it! Oh man, there's like such a delay between these. All right. Don't let your dreams just be dreams. No, wait, this one. Just do it! Just do it! Flex. Oh man, there's like such a delay between these. All right. Don't let your dreams just be dreams. No, wait, this one. Just do it! No. Just do it! Flex. Oh man, there's like such a delay between these. All right. Don't let your dreams just be dreams. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Do it. Flex. Oh man, such a delay between these. All right. Don't let your dreams just be dreams. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. I wish it didn't get quieter. That's a shame. Anyway, just Do it. I'm going to leave the audio on. Quieter. I'm just going to leave it. Just do it! Just do it! Anyway, just... See you guys later. Do it. I'm going to leave the audio on. Quieter. I'm just going to leave it. Just do it! Just do it! Anyway, just... See you guys later. Do it. I'm going to leave the audio on. Quieter. I'm just going to leave it. Just do it! Just do it! Anyway... Just. See you guys later. Do it. I'm gonna leave the audio on. Quieter. I'm just gonna leave it. Just do it. Just do it. Anyway, just. See you guys later. Do it. I'm gonna leave the audio on. Quieter. I'm just gonna leave it. Just do it. Just do it. Anyway, just. See you guys later. Do it. Just do it.